some of them have sidewalks. They are originally there from Romania. They emigrated before the fall of the wall and before Ceausescu was killed. We have a group of migrants from Romania, but they are mostly from this northwestern part of the
Pennsylvania.
So they are from this German
minority. Sibiu, Brașov, Brașov, Sibiu, Brașov.
And for example, I'm an active member of the Protestant Church. They are also Protestants, mostly Protestants. They have annual meetings in the summer, for example. And we are going there for music and so on. So I have close connections.